Hi children, good morning to all. Welcome back to your English online classroom. I am Asha, your English teacher. And did you read the lesson? Lesson 7, playing in the park. Okay, so we have discussed in the previous classroom our lesson 7. What's the name of the chapter? Yes, playing in the park. In that lesson, there are two children. What's the name of the children? Harry and Tina. And every day they goes to park in the evening and they play seesaw and swing. And one day a new boy comes to the park. What's the name of the boy? Yes, Suman. And he wants to sit on the swing. But who was there on the swing? Yes, our Hari. So what did Suman do? Suman pushes Hari from the swing. And Harry falls down and gets hurt. He starts to cry. So at that time, our Tina says to Suman, Suman, don't be unkind. So here in the previous class, we studied a new word that is unkind. What's the meaning of unkind? Yes, unkind means not kind. Okay. So did you write this new word in your English notebook? So our Tina says to Suman, don't be unkind. And in the next day, no one plays with Suman and he feels sad. And Suman says sorry to Hari. And Hari, Tina, they play with Suman and they become good friends. Okay, so today we will read the lesson. So shall we start? Okay. Lesson 7, Playing in the Park. I hope you have completed this textual exercise. Harry goes to a park every evening. Tina also goes to the park. She is Harry's friend. Hi Harry, do you want to play on the seesaw and the swing with me? Says Tina. Sure, I love the swing, says Harry. I like the swing too, says Tina. They play on the seesaw and the swing. So children, who goes to the park? Yes, our Hari and Tina goes to the park. Then the second question they have written here, what do they do there? They play on the swing and the seesaw. One day, a new boy comes to play. His name is Suman. He wants to sit on the swing. So he pushes Hari from the swing. Hari falls down and gets hurt. Hari starts to cry. Tina is sad. Don't be unkind, Suman, says Tina. The next day, no one plays with Suman. Suman feels sad. So children, is Suman a nice person? What do you think so? No, Suman is not a nice person because he pushes Hari from the swing. He says, I am sorry, Hari. Hari and Tina play with Suman. They become good friends. So children, how will you feel if no one plays with you? You also will become sad. So don't fight with others and share your things and help others as you can. Let us do one textual activity from page number 37. Complete these sentences. Here they are given four sentences. We need to complete the sentences using the correct words. First one, Harry goes to the park in the dash. What's the answer? Yes, in the evening. And second one, Harry and Tina play on the dash and the dash. What do they play? Yes, on the swing and the seesaw. So third one, Suman dash Hari from the swing. What did Suman do? Yes, Suman pushes Hari from the swing. And fourth one, Suman says dash to Hari. Finally, what did our Suman say? Yes, our Suman says sorry to Hari. I will repeat the sentence once more. First one, Hari goes to the park in the evening. Second one, Hari and Tina play on the swing and the seesaw. Third one, Suman pushes Hari from the swing. Fourth one, Suman says sorry to Hari. So children, after this video, you should complete these sentences in your textbook. After watching the video, you should complete the sentence in your textbook. And at the same time, you should read the lesson every day. And I also attach some new words from this chapter. And each and every word you should write and study in your ref book. Okay. So, we can meet in the next class. In the next class, we will discuss the question answers from lesson 7. So, children, don't forget to read the lesson. And at the same time, you should write and study the new words in your ref book. That's all for today. We can meet in the next classroom. Till then, take care. Bye.